This is the talented actress and comedienne and star of stage, screen, and television, Peggy Cass.
Thank you. This is my partner, Major David Buckner from Carlsbad, New Mexico.
This is the popular humorist and host and one of television's brightest stars, Jack Paar.
Hello, this is my partner, Diane Irvine from Claremont, California, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password, brought to you this evening by Coty, famous name in perfume, creators of a new collection of couture colors in Coty 24 lipstick. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good evening. It's nice to have you with us, Jack and Peggy. It's good to have you.
Thank you, Alan.
Peggy, you're looking beautiful.
Thank you, Alan.
What's new with you? I hear you're going to be on our old friend Gary Moore's show.
Yes, next Tuesday night.
What are you going to do?
The best I can.
That's good enough. Good to have you back playing Password
Thank
with us.
Thank you. I love to play it.
And you got a partner here in the service, as you can see, Major David Buckner, first partner tonight, Peggy. He's in the Army Special Forces, and he's in New York prior to going overseas. Right, Major?
That's right.
Good to have you, sir.
Thank you.
Jack Paar, I kid you not. It's a pleasure to have you playing Password with us.
Very kind of you. Thank you, Alan.
I'm glad you're here. Say, you know, I really enjoy your Friday night show. I look forward to it every
week. I enjoy it.
You do?
Well, I think it's a charming show.
Well, you know, that's why it's nice, because you like it. That's
no,
part
no,
of it.
I enjoy it, sure. After five nights a week, I mean, once is wonderful. I enjoy it.
And it's fun for all of us. Your partner here, your first partner, Jack, is from Claremont, California. She's a registered nurse, Diane Irving. Nice to have you, Diane, playing Password.
Thank you.
Let's play the game. You know how we do it? It's a very simple game. It's a word communication game where you try to make your partner say the password with one word clues. And the team that gets the word first, the one that scores. That's it. We'll start right out by giving the password to Peggy Cass and to her buddy Jack Paar. And as they look at it, we'd like you to look at it at home.
The password is crew.
Okay, Peg. First clue is yours. See if you can make the major here say it for 10 points.
Coxswain.
Bosun.
Cox and bosun. My, they're very knowledgeable. Wrong. 9 points, Jack.
Hair.
Head.
Hair. Head. Oh, I see. Mm-hmm. 8 points, Peg.
Boat.
Repeat that, please.
Boat.
Boat.
Admiral.
All right. 7 points, Jack.
Crew.
That's a great clue, Jack.
You know, I meant to tell you, I also cheat.
No, I got to tell you, you're in my club now. That's the way I play the game.
I've done it.
I was going for a haircut.
Yeah,
I'm sorry.
I do it. I concentrate on the word, then say it, as you just know.
Well, I'll give her that.
No, I won't. We just start all over again.
Well, I'd like that better.
All right, we'll throw the whole thing out.
I'm sorry.
Give the password to the major this time and Diane, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home, please.
The password is instrument.
Okay, Diane, first clue is yours, 10 points. Don't say the word.
Musical.
Comedy.
Musical comedy. No, 9 points, Major.
Implement.
Instrument.
Instrument's the word.
Very good.
Okay. Now, that means you have 9 points, you know, and the first team to score 25 points wins $250 and a chance to win even more money in the lightning round. You know how we do that. This time the password goes to Jack Paar, Peggy Cass, and you at home.
The password is crank.
Yours, Jack, 10 points.
Crank.
You know, you're going to get the record. What's Randy going to think of this? What's Randy going to say to this?
I don't know.
I want you to know I do it all the time, but I'm in very distinguished company, I see. By the way, may I explain when you hear this sound? You know that sound? It means that your clue has not been accepted by our authority, Dr. Reasonay Goodwin, who's the editor of the forthcoming World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary.
I gathered that.
All right, I got a new word here. Good luck. Here we go. Diane and the major have it this time. As they look at it, you look at it.
The password is tour.
Okay, Major, 10 points. Don't say the word.
Travel.
Trip.
Travel trip, 9 points, Diane.
European.
I don't understand. I'm so terribly bright, too.
European.
European.
5 seconds.
Vacation?
Vacation, no. 8 points, Major.
Journey.
Tour.
Tour is the word. And you've taken so many. She's your buddy. You know, you like to play the game with her.
I don't know. Gets to be a drag after a while.
All right, here we go. Jack has the word. Peggy has the word. You have the word.
The password is starch.
Okay, Jack, it's first one's yours. And you know what word you're not supposed to say? All right, 10 points.
Collar.
Collar.
Cuff.
Collar, cuff. 9 points.
Stiff.
Starch.
Starch! And it gives you the game. You may never be on the Jack Paar Show again, Peggy. By the way, you've now won $250 there, Major, and we're going to play the lightning round. And the difference here is Peggy's going to have 5 passwords right there to give you. Each one you get's worth $50, but the trick is you must do it all very quickly because the time limit is 1 minute. You ready, Peg?
Yep.
Here's the first word. Go.
Lake.
Stream.
Little.
Pond.
That's 50.
Gold.
Silver.
Type.
Sterling.
Iron.
Steel. Metal.
Yes!
Metal, right, 100.
Bird.
Fly.
Black.
Crow.
150.
Wave.
Signal.
Ostrich.
Plume.
Wave.
Feather.
Cool. Were.
Go was.
On. Were, was, whoa.
Tempest.
Storm.
That's it. Tempest storm. No friend of yours. You know Tempest storm? And fan. The word was fan. They kind of tied together.
You said Sally.
Sally.
Ran.
Well, I know, but it's
before
2 words.
Before her time, Jack.
Oh, yes. That's
not mine.
True.
Not yours? That's very good, though. Fan was interesting that you didn't get. But, you know, the great clue of the week right so far has been were. How do you spell that?
W-H-I-R-R. Were. Oh,
were. All right. And the fan. Electric type fan.
Oh.
All right, Major, let's see what you've got there. 250 for the game, 200 for the lightning round, giving you $450. And Diane Irvin, nobody goes away empty-handed on passwords, so you have $50, and you each have our great thanks for playing passwords so well with us.
Thank you.
Goodbye to you both. Goodbye, Major. Diane. We'll continue playing password in just a moment, but right. All right, let's continue playing now as we meet two brand-new password players.
Peggy Cass meets your new partner from Hillside, New Jersey, Ricky Merrick.
That's Chris and Rick.
Jack Paar meets your new partner from Long Island City, New York, Anita Martinez.
Anita and Ricky. Peggy, I will tell you that your second partner this evening is a student at the A.P. Morris Junior High School in New Jersey. And how old are you, Ricky?
I'm 13.
Good, 13. Your partner, Jack, second partner tonight, is Anita Martinez. She's a student at Astoria Junior High School in Long Island. Anita, how old are you?
I'm 13.
13, too?
Yes.
Jack, has your daughter Randy ever played this game?
She's this age, 13. Yeah. Oh, yeah, she plays it with Peggy a lot.
She
spent a good part of the night, I remember, in Dublin once. Isn't that right?
We stayed up all night playing it.
All night?
Well, really, till about 3 a.m.
Yeah, my children will speak to me about that. I will tell you that we're going to play a little differently because our contestants are 13 years old. We're going to play, instead of using 10-point clues, we're going to limit the game to 6 clues, which means each team can score 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Also, because, you know, password is primarily a fun game, we don't want these children to play for such high money stakes. So it's been agreed that our children here, our youngsters, will be paid half of all of their winnings. And the other half will go to my favorite room in the school, the library.
Oh, that's very good.
Okay. All right, let's go. All right, you all set? Password goes to Peggy Cass, Jack Paar, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is marine.
Okay, Jack. See if you can get Anita here to say it for 10 points.
Sailor.
Sailor.
Ship.
Sailor, ship. 9 points, Peg.
Soldier.
Service.
Service. No. 8 points, Jack.
Sailor.
5 seconds, Anita.
Uniform.
Uniform. 7 points.
Corps.
Marine.
Marine Corps. Very good. That was a good progression. Very good. You watch these. Here it comes, up the silent chute. Here you go. All right, let's see what you all do now. Anita, Ricky, as they look at it.
The password is fever.
All right, Anita, see if you can get Jack Parr to say that word with a 10-point clue.
High.
Low.
High, low, no. 9 points, Ricky.
Temperature.
Fahrenheit.
Fahrenheit. 8 points, Anita.
Sick.
Ill.
Sick, ill. 7 points, Rick.
Forehead.
Fever.
Fever. Pretty good clues, huh?
Very good.
Yeah. All right. 14 it stands. Let's see what happens this time.
I like you less and less. I don't know.
You think you really had the last of her, you think?
I think all of them.
Oh, no. All right, here we go. Peg and Jack this time as they look at you.
Girl with me.
Yeah.
The password is comedy.
Okay, Jack. 10 points.
Laughter.
Laughter.
Giggle.
Laughter, giggle. No, 9 points, Peg.
Tragedy.
Comedy.
I don't think, would you have gotten comedy if she'd said tragedy first on, say, the 10-point clue? Would you have said comedy is the opposite?
No, I don't think I would have.
The
I think I would have said, when she said tragedy, I think I would have said sorrow or in a form like that.
You know, you're a very bright boy.
Thank you.
I think I'll cry.
Go ahead. I think it'd make the night. All right. Let's see. Here we go. This time we give it to Anita and to Ricky, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is invention.
All right, Anita, they've got 23. You can have 10 on the first clue.
Whitney.
Whitney.
Bolton.
Bolton. No, 9 points.
Machine.
I bet I know what you were going to say.
Yeah. Sculpture.
Machine sculpture. Oh, I see. You're still on the other way. 8 points, Anita.
New.
New.
Not old.
No.
New.
5 seconds, Jack.
New? I just... New?
New? 7 points, Rick.
Printing.
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 Press.
Press. Nope. 6 points, Anita.
Cheat a little. She's only a child.
6 points.
Oh.
5 seconds, Anita.
Haven't you ever seen a star before?
No.
No, we did that. New, so what?
So what? No. Let's go. 5 points, Rick. This is the last one.
Telephone.
Invention.
Invention. Donna Lucci. Now, you see what she was going for with Whitney?
No, I don't know Whitney. What?
Whitney Eli Cotton. Eli went to cotton gin.
What's that got to do with the telephone?
They were going for invention.
Oh, yes, indeed.
Inventor. I thought the word was going to be gin.
Well, I thought you were
going to
be...
Strange word.
With Whitney, I thought you were going for a museum.
I was at first.
Mm-hmm.
I must get one because it's going to look bad if I don't get one. So can we rig just one?
You will. Okay, you ready to go with your lightning round, Ricky? The trick, as you know, is to do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Eden.
Garden.
50.
Bed.
Soft.
Day.
Night.
Nap.
Rest.
Go on, I can't get to it. Loam.
Soil.
Soil.
Rich.
Clean.
Say something.
Dirt.
That's it. Round.
Circle.
Opposite.
Square.
Skirts.
Dress.
Scotch.
Kilt.
That's a 200.
Oh, you see his mind work there on dirt?
Did you see the way his mind stayed to loam and he went to, he kept the rich soil? Very good. If she'd said psychiatrist, what would you have said?
Doctor.
Uh-huh. Well, she was going for couch there. But nevertheless, Ricky, let's see what you and your library have. You have $250 plus $200, giving you $450, which you will split, of course, with the library. And Anita, you will have a 20-volume set of the World Book Encyclopedia.
Thank you. And we thank
you both for playing Password with us. And goodbye to you both. And good luck in school. Good luck. Very good. Aren't you good? We'll return in just a minute. Well, so far, so good. Let's go right along, shall we? Let's meet right brand now, new. I'll start all over again.
Yes.
Let's meet now two brand new Password players.
Peggy Cass, meet your new partner from Ridgefield, Connecticut, Joyce Altman. Joyce. Jack Paar, meet your new partner from Atlanta, Georgia, Wayne Kildore.
All right, we have the men competing against the ladies this time. Your partner, Peggy, Joyce Altman, is married. Her husband is an editor of the Golf magazine. Good luck, Joyce.
Thank you, Jack.
Your partner, Wayne Kilgore, here is a brokerage trainee. Good luck, Wayne.
Thank you.
Now we're going to see how the men do as they compete against the ladies. It should be interesting. Here you go, Jack, Peggy, and you, of course.
The password is skyscraper.
All right, Peg, start with you. 10 points.
Tower.
High.
Tower high. 9 points, Jack.
Building. Skyscraper.
That's it! Okay, I like their attitude, don't you, Peggy?
Yes, cutthroat.
Vengeance is the word, all right?
They've begun to fight.
Wayne and Joyce have it this time. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
We have $5 bet.
The password is diamond.
Oh, you have $5 bet?
Yep.
Did you hear that word, Jack?
Yes.
Okay.
I didn't hear any word.
Jack tells the people at home. You're not supposed to hear it.
Oh.
Joyce, yours, 10 points.
Gem.
Jewel.
Gem, jewel. 9 points, Wayne.
Engagement.
Ring.
Ring. No. 8 points, Joyce.
Sparkling.
Diamond.
Diamond. Well, that's a nice tight score. 8-9 it stands. Password goes this time to Jack Paar and an ex-friend of his, Peggy Cass. Is that you seen it?
The password Jack, is legal.
Well, if you can hear it over my talking, you're lucky. All right, Jack, 10 points.
Lawyer. Representative.
Lawyer, representative. 9 points, Peg.
Lawful.
5 seconds, Joyce.
Book.
Lawful book. 8 points, Jack.
Medical.
Dictionary.
Dictionary. 7 points, Peg. Five seconds.
Oh!
Careful.
Lawful.
Profession.
Profession. 6 points, Jack.
Law.
I'm not holding hands, Jack. We're cutting the gist. 5 seconds.
Profession.
Nope, it's not profession. 5 points, Peg.
Aid.
Watch the gist. Uh-huh. I know.
She's cheating.
Yes, a little. 5 seconds.
Policeman?
Policeman. 4 points, Jack. Watch the gestures.
Court.
Court.
Is courtroom one word?
Yes, I guess.
Courtroom.
Jerry.
You know what you did? You tricked me into that. I helped a little there. All right, 3 points, Peg.
It's one word, isn't it?
Yes.
Eagle.
Good.
Everybody knows that.
5 seconds, Joyce.
Eagle.
All right, time has gone. 2 points, Jack. We'll give you 11.
Law.
Legal.
Legal! Legal! Is it two words after you said court?
This is an hour or half-hour game?
It's a half-hour. It's a half-hour. Joyce, have a word. Wayne, same word.
That's where he goes.
And you.
The password is debate.
Joyce, it's yours. 10 points. We'll give you 18.
Argue.
Fight.
Argue, fight. 9 points, Wayne.
Forum.
Debate.
Debate is the word. You're gone. Okay, see what you do. Here.
Faster.
Jack and Peggy, and you.
Fast word is avenue.
No. Peggy's first. 10 points will give you 18.
Fifth
Amendment.
Amendment! Jack, well, you can have the game on this one, so careful. 9 points will give you the game. Don't ask.
Is Fifth Street one word?
I can't answer
that. Two words.
Fifth.
Avenue.
I tell you what, Jack, I want to explain something.
No, I just cheat. You can explain it. I want to help these people.
No, that's right.
I want to help her.
I want to help these poor people.
What are you going to do? I'll tell you, though, I can't answer questions for two reasons. First of all, whenever I answer them, I'm always wrong. And secondly, that's what Dr. Reasonay Goodman is over there for.
Who is Dr. Reasonay Goodner? I never heard of him either.
Yes, he's the man who tells us when it's two words.
But, all right. Well, I'll ask him from now on.
All right. Okay, that gives
you... Let's go.
All right, you've got $250 there. Wayne, a chance to
pick... Are we tied?
No, you're going to have a lightning round right now. Here you go. Get
what
your
mean,
hand out of the way.
What do you mean? What? Why?
Right here. Now, this is... 1 minute!
Oh, this thing. All right. Okay, here we go.
Here's the first word.
Watch
go.
Cigarette.
Holder.
Larger.
Cigar.
Right.
Hand.
Ring.
One.
Finger.
100.
Red.
Rouge.
Face.
Blush.
150. Stamp.
Postage.
Right. On.
Wait. All right. Are we all set? Okay, I'm going to start the clock. Okay,
why do that? We're on a winning streak.
Like. Postcard.
Letter. Stick 'em. Stick 'em letter.
Envelope.
A watch.
Wrist.
Bigger.
Clock.
Hey!
He says I'm still ahead, huh?
I should be ahead by now. Have we got more time?
Yes.
All right, let's go. Come on.
No, I don't. All right, here we go. Let me see, Wayne, what you... What happened? All right. Wayne, you have $500, and Joyce, you have $50, and you both were delightful. And we'll be back in a minute to tell you about next week's guest stars on Password. Next week, we'll have two new contestants who'll be playing Password with our guest stars, who will be... The lovely, talented actress of the Broadway stage and television, Phyllis Newman, and one of the favorite comedians of television and nightclubs, Jack Carter. Well, Peggy, It was a real pleasure having you playing password with us again.
Thank you. I enjoyed it.
I hope you didn't endanger your jobs or anything.
No, but he owes me $5.
Yes, he does. Well, we'll see about that. Jax, it was a pleasure.
Oh, I enjoyed it. I wish I could have got going sooner, because I'm awful bright, but I'm slow to start, you know?
Yeah, well, that means you might come back. Will you come back?
I would like very much to come back with her if she comes on.
Well, we'd like to have you come back.
That's very kind.
All right.
We'll see you all next week at the same time, or tomorrow on Daytime Password over most of these same CBS television stations. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is parties. It does our heart good to know that you're playing password at your parties. So have fun. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
Despite lower projections, last quarter sales increased 8%. Does anyone have any questions? Bob.
Just one thing. How would your husband best describe you in making love? Sounds like a banshee, sounds like a songbird, or sounds of silence?
The Newlywed Game, tomorrow at 6, 5 Central, only on G.